parking on my right of way through here, and this lady who owns the property I'm on now, flipping out on me. Are we stuck?
No, we're not. Just keep going. Just straighten it out and go.
Well, look.
What? What's wrong?
Push it off. I mean, it got up here. Try it again. Try to go straighter.
Tell me how close.
Well, hug this side all the way. But you got to go through straighter. Yeah, but you don't want to be leaning. If you're on the bank, you're leaning too much. Yeah, turn to the right more. All right, yeah. Hold that line. We should have just pushed that over.
Yeah.
Not wide enough. It's a dead tree anyway.
Yeah, this lady is so mad at me. And she's like, get a lawyer. And I'm like, all right, I got a lawyer. The lawyer sent them a letter. He's like, no, nope, he's allowed to do maintenance to his right of way.
I want to fix this drainage. You know, put a ditch on the side and put pipes in. And she's flipping out. She's like, you can't fix that drainage. It's been like that. Yeah, now turn it.
It's only gonna go so much.
Well, that's doing it.
Put it down.
Yeah, put it down.
Do it
maybe get like way over though.
Let me try and get.
Yeah.
Get a little closer.
Word? Now lift up and turn left.
It's kind of doing.
Yeah, now put it down and just pull straight up to it.
Yeah.
You're good. I think we got it. Keep curling. Go, just go. We got it. We got it. All right, that's it. Oh, that was fun.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Good job, Kyle.
Not bad for never operating.
Yeah.